Supply Delivery Simulator. This is another one of those games I didn't have high hopes for. But it's alright. I hit a stumbling block on the title screen cause they make starting the game non-intuitive. When I finally escaped that hell, I got to appreciate the minimalist graphics. I think the pixelized mess at the top of the screen is supposed to represent a mini-map or something. But it honestly gets in the way of the other graphics when it starts overlapping the foreground. Cool physics engine though, simple but workable. I really don't know what the hell I was playing. Is it some kind of tutorial or am I actually already in the level? Not really important. I could stand to spend some more time with this. It gets a 6 out of 10.